credit to Meslier. Still fairly close game. Meslier with a loose pass into Winks, though. Winks comes forward into Berg. Berg, it was a foul!
Yes!
Penalty to Spurs. Bergwijn being fouled.
And the Harry Kane giveaway.
And Harry Kane is going to line up. Well done by, really well done by Bergwijn. We'll have to wait from VAR because was this definitely inside the box? I wasn't 100% sure. Let's see this. Bergwijn. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Is it?
I think he's standing on the line there, Bergwijn. Yeah. Oh.
He's out of the box.
Bergwijn. His left foot.
Ooh,
is
just, I don't know if that's a pen, you know.
I think he's inside the. Most of his body is inside the box. I think. Yeah, penalty to Spurs. And Harry Kane.
Come on, Harry. Come on, Harry. Harry Kane puts the ball down on the spot. Takes a few steps back to start his run up. Come on, Harry.
Bergwijn did well to win the penalty and used his body really well. But here's Harry Kane up against Meslier.
Yes! Come on!
Spurs are up after 25 minutes. Come on! The Harry Kane giveaway is live. Spurs 1-0 up here at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Harry Kane puts Tottenham 1-0 to the good.
Come on!
And we make the pressure pay. I think it's been an even game. I'm not sure it's necessarily deserved, but it's not against the run of play either.
No.
So I think we've done well to get the lead exactly the position we want to be in. And let's not sit back now on our lead.
David Harris asking if you have Harry Winks in your team.
I do not have Harry Winks on my team. I know where the points are going to be gotten. It's not Harry Winks. Here's Kane.
Come on, Harry.
Past Pascal. Can he find Sonic?
Yes!
Son! Yes!
Yes!
What a move!
Come on!
Great by Spurs!
Yes!
Son position!
That link up once again!
Amazing link up!
That link up! That's
fantastic.
What I'm talking about! Goal and assist by Harry Kane. Another goal for
Son.
Let's
just see if he's offside first, because Son is breaking past across the face of goal. Really good finish by Son. Really good pass by Kane. Spurs double the lead.
What an important time to score it.
Really, just before half-time, 2 minutes. There's the celebration by Sonny.
You're mid-Son, career king. Easy, you don't want to talk.
Let's just see he's offside. Højbjerg plays a really nice ball into Kane, who goes past Gary. He looks for Son with the run. Is he onside? He's well onside. Runs beyond.
Lovely.
Runs in front of Dallas there. In between the two defenders. In between Ayling and Dallas. And really good finish in the front post. Very, very reminiscent of his second goal at Old Trafford when he nutmegs David De Gea. Doesn't nutmeg Meslier. Finish it in the front post. Really good clinical finish by Son. And Spurs are two goals up here.
Nice one, Sonny. Let's have another.
And you got to say that ball from Kane makes the goal. It's what makes
beautiful,
the goal.
Beautiful.
It's a really good ball across the face of goal by Harry Kane. Watching the run by Son. Son runs near post in between Ayling and Dallas. Gets in front of the defender. Flicks it into the near post, and Meslier couldn't get near it. Really clinical finish by Son. Really really good vision and pass by Kane. And Spurs 2-0 to the good here. Great goal. Great play by Spurs. Come on.
Going, Tottenham.
Oh, he's doing Dombele in the box. Meslier is straight at Meslier.
He was a dodgy keeper.
He fumbled it just wide. And it's that was very close. Quick free kick by Højbjerg into Ndombele, who gets past Phillips. He shoots near post. Meslier fumbled it, but it just falls wide past the post.
You said Ndombele was in the score today.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, very close there. Meslier probably should have held on to that. He just fumbled it past the post, and it trickles wide, luckily for him. Didn't go into the back of the net, and Tottenham have a corner.
Dodgy keeper, Meslier.
Dodgy keeper. It's Son with the corner.
It's nice to see we're not sitting back.
Outswinger. Oh, front post! Goal!
Goal!
Goal, my
goal! Goal!
It's a goal!
That's a goal!
Toby scored! 3-0! Come on! It's a goal! Spurs have scored a five!
Toby!
Come on!
Toby.
It's a great front post kick by
Toby out there, come on!
Son's outswinging corner into the front post. Toby flicks it near post, just beating Messi, who fumbles it into
dodgy
the goal
keeper.
This time.
I told you, dodgy keeper.
He had just fumbled it just past the post, and straight away he fumbles it over the line. There you go. It's definitely Toby's goal. Messi will be disappointed with that because it's straight at him, and he fumbled it for the second shot in a row over the line this time. It went just out for a corner the last time, and Spurs are 3 goals to the good here. And that's it.
Yes! Come on!
Have beaten Leeds. Come on! 3-0.
Come on! Back to winning ways.
From Spurs. Really important to get back to winning ways. First win in 4 games. Comprehensive win as well. Bucket load of chances we created. And well worth the 3-0 win, I think, at the end of the day. I think much better defensively from Leeds. And we created all the big chances. Exactly what we needed after the 4 games. Back into third place now, Tottenham are. Into the new year, and it's very important. And we got some big games coming up: Brentford in the semi-final, then Marine, and then Aston Villa. So some big games coming up. So important we get back to winning ways and get the good feeling back in the club.
Exactly. Start the new year as we mean to go. 2021 is here, people, and Spurs start it with a 3-0 win against Leeds. You know, everyone talking about Tottenham scoring a goal, they're defending on the lead. We didn't do that today. We got up to 3-0 and then defended the lead with about 20 minutes to go. So exactly what we were calling for today. Well played to Tottenham. 3 goals to the good against a Leeds side, which pretty much handed us the victory today.
Yeah.
There's no way to beat... No reason to beat around the bush. That's exactly what they did. They were trying to play out the back. Trying to play out the back, and it didn't really work for them today. Kept passing it to us. We took our chances. We ended the game 3-0, and that is exactly what we needed today. Get back to winning ways. We are now sitting third in the league with Aston Villa, our next league game coming up. But
and that's a big game because they have a game in hand on us.
Yeah, exactly. We need 3 points in that game. Absolutely imperative.